There's our Conos. We got movement out of four robots. We have lots of cubes going up in the air right now. Oh, we just missed on one. Oh, we just missed on the other. Blue's got his chance. They got one of the two here. Right? Blue's autonomous. Everyone try cubes. Awesome stuff. Here we go, driving. 3, 2, 1, go! We'll remind all the drive teams, make sure you stay. There's a line here. You got to stay behind it when you're driving. You're not even supposed to reach out into the field. Want you to stay nice and safe and have the same vantage point. Red goes over there, going to clear some out of the way, going up for the mid post on the far side. As team 6841, they are, let's see, from Kill, Mississippi. And also on the red side, 8153 Bravo. And that is from Hudsonville, Michigan. Sorry, blew that for a sec. On the blue side, 8065A from Singapore. And from Marlborough, Massachusetts, we have 9605 Alpha. So we've got lots of movement going on. 1, 2, 3. Blue is starting to move its tower up bigger and bigger. Red's coming in. Do this high tower. Beginning of the season, everybody was having a hard time doing that. Look at this. Two robots. No trouble reaching up here now. Red has a fair number in their post, but unfortunately have not been able to do much of their tower. We're down to 30 seconds now. And Blue definitely got the advantage with that sky rise, but Red's not stopping. They're going to keep trying to score points. Their alliance partners even try to score a few because last thing they want is to win by too much. You look on the rankings, when you get out and see the big screens, there's something called S points, and that's the points of the lower scoring team. So you'd never want to beat anyone 100 to nothing. You'd like to beat them 100 to 99 is what you'd actually like to beat them.